It's time now for the top five plays of the week presented by ECMC. The difference between healthcare and true care. Number five.
It's third and goal from the one. You've got Marks behind fullback Jake Molinich under center. Vantrease handed to Jake Molinich. He bounces to the left and he's in. The first career touchdown run for Jake Molinich.
Number four.
Frazier gets the shotgun snap, stands in the pocket, rush is coming, he gets hit and sacked. He got hit once from around the backside, and then he got finished off by George Wallow. We only live once to see George's first sack of the season.
Number three.
38-yard line, three receivers to the left, shotgun snap, Vantrease, looking, fires a deep ball to the left, back shoulder throw, is that caught at the five?
Goodness.
Oh my goodness, is right. Keon Williams falling to the ground, reaches back and makes the catch.
I think he caught that around the back of the defender.
Number two.
Shotgun snap, Frazier the quarterback, stands in the pocket, looks, hit, ripped down and sacked. Welcome back, Taylor Riggins, his first sack in over a year.
Number one.
First and 10 from the 37, fake the handoff to Marks. Vantrease got a fire down the middle of the field, caught by Ruiz at the 35-30, 25-20, 15-10, 5, dives for the end zone, touchdown! Giovanni Ruiz on the post pattern down the middle of the field. It's a 63-yard Buffalo touchdown.